Pantheon, one of the valleys here. So let's go for a walk. See what's going on. So we're going down, heading towards the Pantheon. And my favorite place to get some gelato. I'll have to get a stabilizer for this. But I try to hold it pretty stiff. At least I don't have my finger in the lens. Like I did when I was in Dubai. I do a lot of editing to get my finger out of the way. Church, I guess, isn't open. Well, this is the Lord's church.
I'm just gonna.
This is pretty neat church. But got all the religious paintings. I don't know anything about those things. And I went to the Vatican, so because all those paintings would be more interesting. Thanks for the shade. Kind of warm out today. Yeah, not very busy compared to Sunday, Saturday and Sunday. Man. This place was packed. So at least today you could walk around without being bumped into a bunch of people. So well, that's good. You could see pretty far. Boy, you couldn't see because of the people. Man, you couldn't see hardly anything. So we'll walk because there's lots of guys. He's not too far from here. Typical shops, restaurants. Of course, this is right by the Pantheon, so the prices are probably higher up here, I would think. This should come out pretty good. there's another ice cream place. Not the one I go to, though.
My pleasure, man.
No, this is the famous Pantheon in Rome. Really something to see too. Video from inside, so that'd be on another clip. Yeah, hardly anybody here compared to the weekend. That's the typical eating places. People. Carriages over here. Right next to the ATM. There's a group over there. Restaurant. This is the place. Okay, we're going to take another little random walk. Looks like a kind of interesting way, so let's go take a walk down here and see what we can see. This is the back of a Pantheon here, so I don't think I can pick all this up. But I can't get too lost back here. This is very interesting. Don't quite know what this is. Flag. Good restaurant, looks like. Yeah, some more. Another menu. It's written pretty small. I don't know if you can see it. Decorations. Restaurant. Jim John. Narrow streets. Like what they used to unusual. There's no garbage like that laying around. I haven't seen it before. Oh, I got two batteries. two extra batteries for the VIRB 30. But I only brought one in my pocket. Okay, I kind of remember. Went here yesterday. Yeah, that's the police station, I think. Gotta jump out here. I did a video on this fountain yesterday. I think I did the one up church. Really impressive. So there's another small little fountain down here. Some of the people eating. Kind of strange that they put this little one down here. Maybe it's this one. It's more church. Shade. like Dave Morton. Clear this water. I don't know if it shows up on the camera, but you can see where they have to rechain it and stuff like that. Look how clear it is. Okay, we'll walk around the square some more. Over here, like a tour group. Walk past the restaurants. So that's the building on top of the restaurant. Four stories, it's like a nice penthouse up there on the top. Pretty inviting. Can't get into this big old thing, they got gates going around it. This is only open at certain time. Ice cream and bar. Thank you. orange building. Okay, now we're walking around this one. Got an interesting little statue there. Yeah, there, you got it. Hands full, it looks like. You know, there's the green floating on top of the pond. It's so pretty. Sitting here. I think that's all.